They're often pacing Coco D out fast for the lead along the inside. Rembrandt Arlene in between those two, Union Silk. We now have three across the track battling for the lead. Settling in fourth, Stormy Winray dropping in fifth. Buckhorn Society, Falcons Bambi came away sixth. Four lanes back to Beware of Lady. Then it's Stylish Sharon and Womack L at the end. Later to stretch for the first time, Union Silk has put all others behind and she shows the way to a quarter, 29-1. Through the stretch for the first time, Union Silk leads. Coco D up the challenge second. Rembrandt Arlene tucked in along the rail third. Stormy Winray out and going fourth. It's a five-length gap to Buckhorn Society fifth. Another four back to Falcons Bambi. Beware of Ladies about 10 lanes off the lead. Then it's Stylish Sharon, Womack L at the end. We have a quick pace here as they go to the half-mile pole. Union Silk to a half in 58-2, 29-1 first quarter, 29-1 second quarter. On the mid-back stretch, it's Union Silk leading three parts of a length. Coco D hanging on the outside second. Rembrandt Arlene has had a golden trip tonight in third. Stormy Winray on the outside fourth. Much confusion in the back of the pack as Stylish Sharon and Womack L are both off stride. They've passed three quarters in a time of 1:27.3. Third quarter, 29-1. We'd have three quarters all 29-1 and they turn for home. Your leader, Union Silk to the outside, Coco D. Stormy Winray is wide for the drive. Far outside, here comes Beware of Lady in the final eighth of a mile. Coco D gets the lead. Stormy Winray's coming to him. Rembrandt Arlene looking for room. And on the outside, Beware of Ladies cooking it up. That's Stormy Winray. Here comes Rembrandt Arlene to get it all. Stormy Winray second close. And ladies and gentlemen, that time equals the track record on our 5H track, 157.